I usually say once Albert Einstein was on a flight, and right next to Albert Einstein was sitting an Indian. So it was a long-haul flight, and Albert Einstein was extremely bored. So he turned towards the Indian and said, "Shall we play a game?" He said, "What's the game all about?" So Albert Einstein said, "Look, I'll ask you a question, and if you cannot answer the question, I shall pay you. You should pay me 50 rupees if you cannot answer the question. And then you ask me a question, and I, as a renowned scientist from Great Britain, if I cannot answer the question, I'll pay you 5,000 rupees." In pounds, he said, "I'm converting. 5,000 rupees." So I said, "Okay." The Indian man said, "Your turn first, sir." So Albert Einstein said, "What is the distance between the sun and planet Earth?" Very coolly, the Indian man pulled out 50 rupees and said, "I don't know. Take." What difference would it make anyways, you know? So Albert Einstein said, "Now your turn, sir." So the Indian man asked Albert Einstein, "What is that animal which walks up a mountain with three legs and comes down with four?" So the scientist was totally taken aback by shock. He said, "What do you mean?" You know, he pulled his laptop out, searched, he called for the stewardess, "Give me internet access." He asked for a payphone on the flight, call of all of his scientists, and no answer. Frustrated, he pulled out 5,000 rupees, slammed it in the hands of the Indian man, and said, "I don't know." The Indian man coolly put the money in his pocket, went back to sleep, you know. So Albert Einstein was so annoyed, he woke him up, said, "Idiot, I gave you 5,000 rupees. Now tell me, what is it that goes up a mountain with three legs and comes down with four?" The Indian man pulled out 50 rupees, said, "I don't know." When you say a sorry to someone, that doesn't mean you are wrong. That just means you value the person more than being right. It doesn't mean you are wrong. कभी किसी को सॉरी बोला इसका मतलब आप गलत हो गए नहीं. यू प्रेफर टू सेव द पर्सन देन बींग राइट. यू प्रेफर द रिलेशनशिप मोर देन बींग राइट. यू आर विलिंग टू कीप द ईगो असाइड एंड ट्रांसफॉर्म दैट ईगो इन टू ह्यूमिलिटी टू से ठीक है, आपका गधा आगे मेरा घोड़ा पीछे. आपका गधा है मेरा घोड़ा है, लेकिन आपका गधा आगे मेरा घोड़ा पीछे. यू नो व्हेन अ मैन हु सेज सॉरी व्हेन ही इज रॉन्ग is called honest. A man who says sorry when he's not sure is called wise. And a man who says sorry even when he's right is called husband. Kya kare re na kyu, you know. One of our American friends came, American bodied, and we took him on a second class three tire to Kolkata to go to Mayapur, some of us. And the fan wasn't working. Indian Railways. And as the fan wasn't working, this guy was getting restless. "It's cold. It's hot. It's hot." I said, "Welcome to Indian Railways. It's hot. It's hot." He's shouting. So then the fan wasn't starting. So one guy, like a regular man, he asks me, "Aapke paas kangi hai kya?" I said, "How do I have a kangi?" India is what it is. How do I have a comb? So then this guy turns to another, like a normal man, and he asked for a comb. Got the comb, stood up on the seat, and started pushing the fan, you know. And the fan started. Dhakka start. This American man was amused. He said, "How did it start?" I said, "Electrostatic energy." Oh my God. Astrology is such a big thing. I was coming from some country. Only Air India international flight I ever took. I don't go on Air India now. Never. Just once. And it was a free flight. Only 75 of us. And one Indian man was totally drunk. Completely gone. Matlab he had thought, "Itna paisa diya, aakhri boond khali karke hi utrunga." finished the whole thing. And then he was kind of lying down there, and he comes, I was sitting there, he comes up to me and says, Pandit ji, haath dekhte hai. I said, Jarur dekhte lao. He stuck his palm out. I said, liver cirrhosis hone wala hai. He said, barabar bola. Doctor ne bhi yahi bola tha. I said, it doesn't require astrology to see the way you're drunk that you'll get liver cirrhosis, you know. One guy came up to an astrologer and said, bahut problem chal raha hai, sir. Bahut problem chal raha hai. Kuch to bolo, kya hai, bolo, prabhap, kuch to pra. He said, looked at his kundli, said, Shani ka saade saati hai tere ko. Shani ka saade. Bolo, to kya karega, saab, bolo. Bola, tum 200 rupiya do, hum puja kar dega. Tumhara shani vani sab jala jayega. So this guy said, 200 rupiya nahi hai, saab. So he said, 100 rupiya de do. He said, 100 bhi nahi hai. He said, mere bhai, 50 de de. 50 bhi. 10 de, 10 mein puja karta ho. Bola, 10 bhi nahi hai. बोला एक दे दे यार, एक रुपया मैं पूजा कर देगा तेरा शरीर. ही सेड, एक रुपया भी नहीं है. तू बोला, तू जा, एक रुपया भी नहीं है, शनि क्या बिगाड़ेगा तेरा, तू जा. व्हाट विल शनि डू टू यू, नो यू गेट लॉस्ट, यू नो. एवरीथिंग हैज टू रिवॉल्व अराउंड माय एक्सपेक्टेशन. वन बॉय कम्स टू मदर एंड सेज, मामा आई लव यू. 5-year-old, 5 साल का बच्चा. मामा I love you. Mother said, I love you too, beta. The guy grew up to be 16. Goes to the mother. Mama, I love you. Kitna paisa chahiye bol? He grows up to be 25. Mama, I love you. Kaun hai? Kidhar rehti hai? Bata de. Hum arrange kar denge, bata de. He turns to be 40. Mama, I love you. Bola tha na, shaadi mat kar usse. Bola. He turns 60. Mama, I love you. मैं किसी भी पेपर पे साइन नहीं करूंगी, तू जा. माँ है ना, जानती है. मदर नोस. को तो वो नॉलेज भी नहीं होता है. एक स्कूल में एक टीचर ने, हिस्ट्री टीचर ने एक लड़के से पूछा, बेटा इन विच बैटल डिड टीपू सुल्तान डाई? द गाय सेड, इन हिज लास्ट बैटल. इडियट. उसको पूछा, वेयर इट वॉज द डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस साइड? एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पेज. वेन वॉज गांधी जी बॉर्न? ऑन हिज बर्थडे. इन विच स्टेट डज गंगा फ्लो? लिक्विड स्टेट. इफ यू हैव 6 मैंगोज एंड यू हैव टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट अमंग 20 पीपल, हाउ विल यू डू इट? आई विल मेक मैंगो मिल्क शेक. और सबको थोड़ा थोड़ा देते बोल रहे. और लास्ट पूछा, ज्योग्राफी टीचर ने पूछा, बताओ बेटा भारत में सबसे ज्यादा बर्फ किधर गिरती है? बोलता है, दारू के ग्लास में गिरती है सबसे ज्यादा. सक्सेस. फिर उसके पास आईफोन है, मेरे पास नोकिया है ना. बोलते हैं ना, फोन हो तो आईफोन होना चाहिए. क्यों? S1, S2, S3, S4 तो सेकेंड क्लास ट्रेन के डब्बे भी होते हैं. आई एम नॉट अगेंस्ट सैमसंग और एनीथिंग, डोंट गेट मी रॉन्ग. मैं तो बोले, प्रभु जी उतरो, दिखाते हैं हम आपको, सैमसंग को गाली देते हैं. यू नो, वी ऑलवेज कंपेयर. वन ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स वॉज फ्रॉलिकिंग, खूब फुदक रहा था रिजल्ट के दिन. मैं बोला, क्या हुआ? बोला, 3 में फेल हो गया. बोला, तो फुदक क्यों रहा इतना? बोला, वो 5 में फेल हो गया. मैं 3 में ही फेल हो गया. कॉन्स्टेंटली कंपेयरिंग, एंड कंपेयरिंग एंड कॉन्ट्रास्टिंग गिव्स राइज टू एनवी एंड जेलसी, विच टेक्स द हैप्पीनेस अवे. देयरफॉर डिस्टेंस योर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दिस थिंग कॉल्ड एज जेलसी.
सबसे बड़ा रुपया. यू नो, एन एवरेज टीचर इन एनी स्कूल इन इंडिया टूडे, इन 10 years आफ्टर अर्निंग, यू नो हाउ मच एन एवरेज टीचर विल सेव? Probably about 1 lakh or 2 lakh rupees. I'm saying on the higher end. You know, a software engineer, in 10 years, how much he will save? His 10-year income saving probably be around, you know, maybe about 40-50 lakhs. Again, I'm saying on the higher end. Probably that much. How much would a, not a good one, but a corrupt politician, you know, save after 10 years of his political, I won't say vijji, scams, controversies, you know, about 30, 40 crores, 50 crores. I'm not talking of 2G. General scams I'm talking. 50 crores. Imagine what people wearing this can earn. One very famous man, spiritual guru in India, his 10-year saving was 238 crores only. Another man, again, spiritual religious leader, his 10-year saving was 1,177 crores only. Another man, again religious leader, his saving was 10 years, 4,000 crores only. Choose your career carefully, Baba. What are you learning, software engineer? Therefore they say, Chodo ghar bar, chalo har bar. But still it will go on. One fully drunk man, now because the example is that I am telling you all this. He was passing by a temple. So he asks the pujari, Is duniya mein sabse kaun bada? So the pujari said, Mandir bada. So this drunk fellow says, Mandir bada to dharti pe kyun khada? Pujari said, Thik hai. धरती बड़ी तो शेषनाग पे कैसे पड़ी पुजारी सेड मेरे भाई शेषनाग बड़ा तो शिवजी के गले में कैसे पड़ा नाउ द पुजारी वाज गेटिंग रियली अपसेट ठीक है मेरे भाई शिवजी बड़े तो कैलाश पे कैसे खड़े नाउ दिस पुजारी वॉज गेटिंग रेस्टलेस मेरे बाप ठीक है कैलाश बड़ा सर कैलाश बड़ा तो हनुमान की उंगली पे कैसे पड़ा संजीवनी लाने गए ना सो नाउ द पुजारी वॉज टोटली अपसेट ही सेड मेरे भाई तू बोल कौन बड़ा इस संसार ही सेड इस संसार में तो वो बड़ा जो पूरी बोतल पी के भी दो टांग पे खड़ा वन गाय फेल्ड हिज एग्जाम केम होम फादर इज आस्किंग बेटा क्या हुआ रिजल्ट का बोला प्रोफेसर का बेटा फेल हो गया बोला यू नॉट आई एम आस्किंग यू सुनने डॉक्टर का बेटा है ना हमारे लिए वो भी फेल हो गया इडियट आई एम आस्किंग यू व्हाट हैपेंड टू योर रिजल्ट्स लॉयर का बेटा भी फेल हो गया नाउ फादर गेव अ टाइटल व्हाट अबाउट यू मैन ही सेड डॉक्टर का बेटा फेल हो गया प्रोफेसर का बेटा फेल हो गया लॉयर का बेटा फेल आपके अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन है आपका बेटा पास हो गया माय गुडनेस यू कैन इमेजिन दिस गाइस यू नो यू हैव दीज थ्री गाइस वर टॉकिंग टू ईच अदर थ्री बॉयज स्कूल बॉयज वन गाय सेड माय फादर ना इज सो ग्रेट He's an archer, such a great man. He shoots the arrow, and before the arrow reaches, he reaches there. mere pitaji aise. The second guy said, "Tere pitaji, my father is a gun shooter, faster than the arrow speed the bullet goes. Before bullet reaches, he goes, and he's not Rajinikant. It reaches there." The third guy said, "Why are you talking? Your father is an archer. He reaches before the arrow. Your father is a shooter. He reaches before the bullet." My father is greater than both of your father. He's a government servant. You know, his office ends at 5, he reaches home at 2. You know.